Let me put the also completed the night. go back, the spiritual eyes of the family and wake up to the spirit of the prophet of the family and went on to say, we saw what happened to others when they tried. But we are not using them as a benchmark. So, honestly speaking, I strongly believe that our elections, general elections so far, have been very peaceful.
Okay. Talking about the peaceful nature of elections, and we end this weekend, you know, the NDC is on record to have complained about this year and what it's about some. But this weekend, we are told that it's the same incident, you know, almost happened more than a year for the national level of students, and also during the elections, they were from the Nigerian certain region. As we speak now, you saw a video, you know, on our screens and then on Facebook. And then it's important, yeah, and now from the
honestly speaking, the thought many are from a subject region. So there are some people who are not delegates and they are not supposed to be there. But you see, if you are not delegate, if you are supporting the candidate, you have no business get you into the voting area because you are a supporter. So you see behind the area that has been designated for supporters. So when you make attempt to get into the area, then the police, because our statement to the police is very clear to them that it is only those who have been accredited to vote at the meeting, then you can be able to come into the voting area. If you are not a delegate, you have no system trying to get into the area.
I see. So that is what transpired in for me now.
Exactly.
Yes, but you had a party among criticizing Sani and Maui. The rampant shooting of bullets into the sky, into the air. I think that they are the NDC as a party with their control. And that's where we'll say you always criticize the human sound.
Honestly speaking, when somebody is coming like I'm saying, no delegate will carry firearms to a voting place. If you are a delegate, then you have no business in just going there to cast your vote. Are you getting it?
Yes.
And so, whatever happened in Formina is comfortable. Honestly, nobody will support that action as an individual or even support an individual. So, I don't think it is something that anybody will control.
But I'm also to say, even with the chairman, who say you are just from there this morning, some level of incident, I should see what my police are doing before.
No, in fact, I was in a chairman show house.
Okay.
You know, when he got to the sorting of the secretary position, there was one contestant who said that they have had earlier discussions that they will open each of because the chairman has over 3,000
deputies.
Okay. And so, every single position, you have about 6 or 7 ballot boxes of cards put in those boxes. And according to him, they have an arrangement that when you open one box, they will sort it and count and they open another one. And the NDC people were also saying that when you are doing something, you do the sorting for all the 7 votes because they have 7 divisions.
Positions, you know, the process is comparing to the process one that way. It has to say, you know, with the regional executive elections, you know, and then I must able to say, I'm going to be how far will you
be starting on of the 11th of so we have done reaching our best.
Okay.
Like you said, it means that you have not even this of our best. The regional combination was hoping candidates found that we have been completed so far ahead of it. So we are in the process. The election is coming on the 11th of the 12th of November. We have actually opened national competition to go and pick their competition for, and they are in the process of getting their investment. And so far, so
I see. And what about the national elections? I don't know how you schedule for me.
The national election conference is coming on 17th December.
17th December?
Yes.
Okay, do we know the venue yet?
Not yet. But in due course, the national election
But as a party, no, we are worried about the event as you see as such a member between your national chairman and the general secretary.
Not at all.
I believe the friend will be here tomorrow at the National Congress.
Oh, I can assure you that we will to be successful.
I see. All right. Amanda was here. Kind of similar. You'll be there to cover. Why? And see, we are very grateful for your time.
I'm sorry.
And to tell you that Amartey, the Deputy Director of Information, is an amenity of NDC. Ready to answer some.